Domino Sugar Factory. This 90-year-old relic still stands on the inner harbor's edge like a beauty mark that refuses to fade into the epidermis. Gone are the lathe maker, razor, plant manager, and all the old men like my father who once felt purposeful in America. Inside, dark grime collects alongside this cloying smell, but the factory cares not. It has grown a thick skin over all these years to the tourists' turned up noses as they swig down martinis inside hotel lobbies adorned with enormous plastic plants. How refined. The building's a curmudgeon, chugging along, churning out its packets of sweetener. As the sugar transitions from maple to ivory, no sign of Cuba exists. The sign forever burning red, and we can almost hear Celia singing Azúcar Negra somewhere beyond the grave.